And welcome back to our Commitment 2022. Herschel Walker is live right now.
We want to go to him live in Atlanta during at his watch party.
It is a blessing. Now, I'm up there in this room that I've been blessed. So I'm ready. And I know you guys are ready as well. So, hey, God bless you guys. Let's just keep it going. God bless. Thank you guys so much.
Speeches I've ever seen. I think what was probably going on there, Andy Cole's there at the scene. Perhaps we can get him live to give us a breakdown of what he thinks has happened, being that he's close to the campaign. The race is so tight. Mm-hmm. People may be starting to get disenchanted, a little anxious. Maybe the candidate just wanted to come out and just give a little bit of a spark of enthusiasm to his folks, said that he's blessed to be here. Made a speech, and then we hear rock music bad to the bone.
There we go. Mm-hmm. I think that the crowd out there is very energized because he's up just by a little bit, but he is still up. So I'm sure that they are excited there. They want to hear from their candidate. He seems to be happy about the way the polls are going right now. Mm-hmm. And so I'm sure he just wanted to get out front and tell him how he's doing, how he's feeling, and just keep that excitement and energy going.
Clearly nothing scripted. You didn't see any prompter stuff up there for him to talk to. So at this point, he clearly did not say, I'm the winner. Clearly he did not say that I just spoke to the incumbent Senator Raphael Warnock. None of that. I think it was just a question. And you've been at so many of these contests yourself throughout the years where the candidate may just come out or a supporter just come out and just say, hey, let's just keep it going. It could be a long night.
I mean, and they're excited to see him. And we talked to Olivia Wilde, who says that at the watch mm-hmm. party where she is with mm-hmm. Raphael Warnock, they mm-hmm. have not seen him mm-hmm. so far. So sometimes the candidate is there, they want to get out front, and like we said, continue to keep that energy going.
Yeah, sometimes the candidate speaking is better than some Red Bull and some Diet Coke and some strong coffee. All right, let's toss it over to Andy Cole.
Yes. Andy, you are live there in Atlanta. We just saw Republican Senate candidate Herschel Walker come up to the podium during his watch party. Can you tell us a little bit about what he had to say?
Yeah, he spoke just briefly to his supporters for about, I'd say, 60, 90 seconds. This is actually the first time tonight that we have heard him. One thing that he did say is, quote, I'm like Ricky Bobby, I don't come to lose. He knows that Warnock is a tough opponent. He said it himself, but he believes that by the morning, he will be able to announce to his supporters that he is the next senator for the state of Georgia. Of course, this race is still too close to call. Lots of numbers still coming in. And we will, of course, bring you the latest from here in Atlanta.
Issue, Andy, and I don't know if Andy's just left us now, that we still have to talk about the fact of whether or not this could go into a runoff. We want you to stay up to date with the latest election results. You can visit our website at WJCL.com.
We'll be back at the top of the hour with more election coverage.